A report just came in from the engine room. They predict they'll be able to bring the backup engine online within the hour.
They're certainly working hard. I suppose we'd better leave that to the specialists. We should think about what to expect next.
The comet was targeted deliberately. It was a strategic ambush with the intent of capturing the ship.
But that means the route of the Cygnus fleet was...
leaked to the enemy, which could mean a number of things.
Either there's a spy or our code's been broken. But the greater mysteries can wait. First, we need to decide where to go after we get out of this crevasse. Luf, bring out the map.
It's safe to assume the enemy will be surrounding our planned route. We should take a wide detour around our original path and go behind them toward the capital.
But that'll drastically increase our travel time. If we don't resupply somewhere...
we'll resupply at this lightly defended city. But if we want to get there, we'll have to break through the Imperial Sea Fortress. Captain, it's going to be dangerous.
I can't imagine a sea route that isn't. Mr. Wallace, any thoughts to share?
We might be able to reach the capital that way. It's true. But with the loss of the comet, and with this ship operating on limited power, even if we minimize casualties at the fort, we'll still be at less than half strength.
You're concerned we might fail to take the capital after those losses, then?
Yes.
Mr. Wallace, I can't tell you our chances of success. I don't imagine anyone could. All we know is that someone has to do it. Otherwise, the Empire is already won. And if not us, then who? That is the question, and we answer it by our own choices.
By our own choices?
We know the battlefield well, don't we? Our time there is fleeting, dangerous, and uncertain. But that is precisely why we must always move forward. Time and time again, we soldier onward through pain, bloodshed, sacrifice. And when we look back, we see all those who stood against us and those who stood at our side. We make our choices and we carry on. Perhaps it's what you'd call courage, or simply determination.
My courage and my determination.
Captain, we're under attack!
The enemy? From where?
From above. They're coming down into the crevasse.
I suppose we couldn't fool them for long.
Captain, Squaddy's ready to move out.
Go. Hold out until they get the power back online.
Yes, sir.
They didn't sink after all. It's almost pitiful, sitting there waiting to die. Don't you think it's beautiful, Kiara?
Capturing that monster is sure to make Lord Belgar happy. He'll be so proud of me. This time we're doing it right. Stay out of my way, Nicola.
I could say the same to you. How about a little contest? Let's see who can kill the most.
They're trapped like rats now. All we have to do is exterminate them.
We're moving out. Hurry it up.
I can't believe they're coming after us down here.
No running this time. Gonna have to fight back.
Claude, we're under attack?
Riley, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? We're moving out.
You stay here.
Are you serious? I'm part of Squad E, too.
I know that, but you're also an expert in Ragnite engineering. The best we've got, in fact. Now that the enemy knows we're stranded down here, they'll do whatever they can to destroy the ship. If we don't get her running and ready for evac before the second or third wave comes, we're done for. So I need you to do what you do best.
You mean, it's on me to get the ship powered, huh?
Right.
My father put his blood, sweat, and tears into researching Ragnite compression. If I can't get her moving again, no one can. Leave it to me. I'll do my part if you promise to do yours.
Yeah, I'll hold him back.
Better not lose.
Same to you.
Please. I've never lost in my life. But you knew that.
Yeah. Not then, and not now. Well, see you later.
You'd better come back alive.
Exciting.
My turn.
Here? Got it. All right, here we go.
You better keep up.
Lock and load!
I've got this.
Ready anytime, sir.
Let's finish this quick.
Stop the enemy's advance! Squad E, move out!
Advancing!
Uh-oh! The enemy's firing back!
There they are! There they are! Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Got a hot mobile suit waiting for you.
I'm on it.
Keep firing!
The terrain's bound to give us the advantage.
Watch my back.
Understood.
Watch my back.
Yeah, yeah.
Enemy spotted! Eat this!
Come on! Cost ya.
Your own damn fault.
I see. They're good.
Calm down! We need suppressive fire now!
Come in, Centurion. Requesting fire support. Sending coordinates now.
Acknowledged. Hailing fire direction center. Open fire!
Federation officer, I will not fall here.
We've done what we can against
them. Let's break through their line.
We should be.
All according to plan.
We'll be right back.
Get this over with. Let's earn that paycheck. Bullets aren't cheap, you know. Yeah.
Cha-ching.
Keep on the fight as you proceed.
Operation. Too slow. That's what you get.
They're good.
Moving out.
Federation
officer, I will not fall here. How was that?
They're good.
Enemy base captured.
Taking the guess I'm well, break. Oh. What?
Allow me to brief you on the upcoming operation. Thank you.
Lock and load! All right, here we go.
I've got this. You better keep up.
That's a nice breeze.
Ready anytime, sir.
Here? Got it.
I'll try my best.
Keep the enemy busy until repairs are complete. Squad E, move out!
Just like Forseti said,
that clunker's engine is shot. They're not going anywhere.
There's nothing like toying with my prey.
Bombs! They're targeting the Centurion! We can't afford that many direct hits. Take them out before they land. Okay, moving out. There they are.
What if they attack us on our descent?
You're being targeted.
There they are. Right there.
The enemy has begun their counterattack. You're being targeted.
Now advancing. Don't be stupid.
I'll freeze to death out here before the enemy even finds us.
As long as the engine starts back up, we can get through.
Move! Touch!
Okay, moving out. There they are. Enemy sighted.
We're pinned down.
Incoming.
Keep firing.
Fire.
That was wonderful.
Follow my lead!
Federation officer, I will not fall here! Fall in!
Something's not right.
We've done what we can against the cold!
Fall in!
Sure, why not?
Shit! There goes our trench!
Let's break through their line!
Watch your footing and proceed with caution. Another job well done.
Front lines, return fire!
You're being targeted.
For victory!
They're in range.
Let's break through their line. How was that?
Good. That should make things a little easier.
Enemy base captured.
Enemy camp occupied! I knew you...
Naturally.
There's our prey.
What if they attack us on our descent?
Time to hunt. Hunt them down.
Targeted.
Feel that breeze. Sorry.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Moving out. They're my friends.
These Imperials are more than a little creepy.
They're good.
Point.
Okay. Okay. Forgive me.
Where's the tank?
I'll make you suffer.
There's one over there!
I see. They're good. Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
No!
The hell was that? We can't take that kind of impact.
Once that shaft is gone, no one... Please, as long... I'll make sure you die slowly.
Should I kill you?
Went bad.
Yeah.
Moving out.
Hold out until the engine's running.
Lock and load! All right, here we go.
I've got this.
That's a nice breeze.
Let's finish this quick.
Ready anytime, sir.
I'll try my best. The cinch.
Keep the enemy.
Follow my lead.
Federation
officer.
I will not fall here.
Yeah, yeah.
My scope's fogging up.
I'll be praying for your safe return.
Found
it. Driving.
There's our prey.
That was wonderful. Another job well done.
Hunt them down.
Naturally.
Sorry.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Feel that breeze. Animals are so beautiful.
House.
Moving out. There they are. Enemy sighted.
Your camo doesn't look half bad.
Reach the ship.
Well done.
Now advancing.
Target elim.
Now advancing. So hungry. There.
No!
Okay. Forgive me. Okay.
What if they attack us on our descent?
Damn it. The comms are...
Good. That should make...